maybe. And look out. Billy Smith's right in the middle of it. He thought the whistle had blown. Hedberg obviously did not hear the whistle. And Dresner going pretty good. Yvonne Latour, brand new. Molitor jumps in. Here comes Hedberg. That brings in Howitt, which brings in Nelson. We're going to have some third man ins here. Two men can fight. They get penalties. Third man is gone.
Hedberg was breaking toward the blue line. The pass came from Nelson. Shooting at the goal.
Yvonne Vitour, number 20, young fellow who should make this Islander team, is one tangled up with Dresner, who come in to make sure that Hedberg didn't get himself hurt, or vice versa. Maybe it was Vitour making sure Smith didn't get himself hurt. And all of a sudden, we had everybody going. Let's see how they call it.
If there's a third man in call, it has to be Howitt.
Vitour and Dresner go to the penalty box.
So the two guys that started it off, they get off scot-free. Hedberg and Smith, all they did is have conversation.